run through a basic little program now to test all of our wheels. Oh, yeah, we got like a little more room over here. There we go. So it's running through forward, backwards, left, right for some autonomous stuff. Setting it both ways. So next step is actually we'll need to be making a Frankenstein cable to shorten up the connection between the Arduino and the Raspberry Pi. Then manual controls tomorrow.